let's listen to his experience of how he went beyond his border.
Maybe we are not able to change our country at once, but a square meter by square meter, we can make a change.
Growing up, exposed to diversity and multiculturality, I not only tolerate these things, but I welcome them.
Through this experience, I learned that by changing my perspective, the world can look different.